That's how we do in church. Wow. Can we do it?